Have you guys had much chance to practice yet? Or has it just been like, is it quite just show up and play, or how did it go?
We had like a 30-minute practice beforehand, and then we scrimmaged a little bit. But that, besides that, that's it. Of course, five of us today play with EGTN together, so we have a little bit of chemistry. So it was all right.
How much fun is playing in these type of events for you, regardless of whether you win or lose?
Yeah, of course you always want to win, but they say the main objective is to have fun. I had fun tonight, so that's pretty good. And yeah, I think it's pretty fun experience, and then it's a once in a lifetime experience. How many guys can say they played in the Indiana All-Star game? Mm-hmm. Not many.
Well, now you get one more game. Are you going to play in the Pendleton Heights game?
Yep.
Okay. Yep. And then you get the next week. You get the two junior All-Star games, right?
Right.
How nice is that to get a chance to play two more games?
Oh yeah, feels good. I didn't have a real good outing this game, but you know I could bounce back and really have three more games now to be able to play up to the best of my ability.
And then this summer, what's your schedule like the rest of the summer after you get done with this one?
We're down in Indy, the first tournament, the Adidas Invitational.
Is that the one in?
Down.
Is that in July?
Yep, in July.
In July. Okay.
And then after that, I want to say either Milwaukee or Vegas. I'm not sure. And then that's really it.
Do you ever get burned out, or is it just fun doing all this stuff?
It's just fun. I never get burned out. Of course, there's some days where you just want to take it off, but you always know somebody else is out there working, so you got to work just as hard as them.
And what in particular are you working on to get your game better?
Just getting stronger and becoming an overall well-rounded player, more than just shooting jumpers, more than just going to the rack, but everything, really.
And then, like, what's your day like? Do you get up and lift weights, play basketball? What's kind of giving you, like, a day?
Now with school being out, I get up at about 8 or 9, go straight to the Y. Monday and Wednesday, I lift. And then I go out to the gym and shoot and work out. Then I come home, go back at about 2 or 3 with my dad. And then I might go back later in the evening. But besides that, those two workouts, and then go hang around.
And then have the Notre Dame coaches talked to you in particular? What, besides getting bigger and stronger, any particular things they were looking for from you?
No, not really. I think they love my game. It really fits in with their system and the way they like to play.
And what was it about Notre Dame that, and I know you've been asked this before, but why Notre Dame as opposed to some other school?
It's Notre Dame. It's the 40-year plan, 40 years from now. Hey. And then basketball-wise, Coach Bray and the great coaching staff, their playing style really fits me. And I love the Big East. I like the way they play, and I like the Big East.
Okay.